Did you know the Las Vegas Raiders enter Monday night having lost four straight road games on Monday Night Football, which is tied for their longest road losing streak on Monday Night Football? Now the Detroit Lions, on the other hand, are looking for their fourth straight primetime win, which would be their longest primetime winning streak since the 1970 merger. So the question is, who wins tonight's game?